things we need to look into. So empirical studies mention that, of course, this high fiscal deficit is okay if it's closely tied to the capex transfers and it can incentivize the industrial sector. But SMO, in many states, you know, they are facing